Sometimes it's hard remembering back to when we could disagree respectfully. And when things get heated, the consequences can be devastating. But is it possible for a divided nation, after years of conflict, to come together again? This is the question director Fanta Regina Nacro poses in her film, The Night of Truth.
Il est temps d'aller à la paix pour retrouver le sommeil. Il le faut.
Reflecting on the atrocities of war, from Yugoslavia to Rwanda, Nacro wanted to show how we all have two sides, a part that is animal and a part that is human.
Tu aimes la guerre, toi, hein, voulu.
Tu sais, Somari, la guerre, elle est utile. Ce que ton père n'a jamais pu obtenir par son opposition pacifique, grâce au combat, nous l'avons eu.
The first female film director from Burkina Faso, Nacro fearlessly tackles the difficult subject matter of genocide in her debut feature film. Although it's a fictional tale, she boldly immerses us into an uncertain and emotional world.
Et pour que les blessures se referment, il faut que la lumière soit faite.
Warning, this film does have some brutal scenes, which are difficult to watch, and that's the point. But we are shown that there is hope for compromise. Nacro herself said, there is this fragility of peace, and there is the concept of reconciliation, of not forgetting, but of forgiving. You won't soon forget Fanta Regina Nacro's The Night of Truth, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.